So her question is, thoughtless state of samadhi is bliss. How it is irrelevant from dhani? Because thoughtless means mind has become silent. Then there is a bliss appearing there. Right? So now this bliss appearing there is a reflection in the mind, the bliss of the self. So the bliss of the self has never changed. Self is always blissful. But mind doesn't reflect the bliss all the time. Because mind is agitated, mind is moving. So when you enter into meditation state and mind becomes silent, the mind reflects the bliss of the self. So it's blissful state. Okay? But the bliss is a reflected bliss in the mind. Not my original bliss. Original bliss is I am blissful. Right? So Jnani knows the bliss experienced in Samadhi is also a reflection. Okay? So because of, and he knows I am blissful. Right? It's as good as saying, you see your face in the mirror. Okay? And you know it's a mirror, face in the mirror. And I am this face. Like I am this mirror face is here. A reflection is here. So you know the distinction between the reflection and the original. Right? So Jnani knows the distinction between the reflection and the original. So for him, reflection is there or not there, doesn't matter. Okay? For Ajnani, confuses the bliss of the self, bliss of the samadhi, as me, as real. So you have to understand the distinction between the reflection and the original. Samadhi or deep sleep state, you are experiencing bliss, but it's a reflected bliss. Okay? So the bliss has another meaning also. So bliss is, you don't have to enter into samadhi. Any situation in life, good or bad, positive or negative, if you are able to take equanimously, then it's bliss only. Sthita pratnatva. That's bliss only. Then you don't have to go into samadhi. Okay? So, and if you want to go into samadhi, that's also bliss. But your bliss is not dependent on samadhi. Then it becomes conditional bliss. A self-realization state is not a conditional state where, oh, in samadhi I'll experience bliss. No. A self-realized person is blissful in waking state, dream state, deep sleep state, or samadhi, or in kama, because he is none of the mind states.
Sthita prajnasthiti is also again a reflection.
No. Sthita prajna is enlightened one. Sthita prajna is the name given to enlightened one in Bhagavad Gita. Is your question answer clear?
With respect to her question, when you said the body's action is from the